مش مشروع بعمله ديليفري. In the clinics we face the problem that we've seen in the previous impression where we had a lot of excess material around the lingual area and as well we did not record the lingual pouch area correctly. The main reason for this problem is the way the material is loaded in the tray. When we choose the tray size, usually we heat in the material. We make it as a roll, but we don't load it like this. We should stretch it from the middle in between, make the middle area thinner, and make the excess go to the lateral sides. So when we load it inside the tray, the lower anterior side, which is narrow, will take a small amount of material, while the end where we have the lingual pouch area, which is a deep area, it will take more material. So first of all, it's the stretch in the material. Second step is the way I mold the material inside the tray. Now I know that the buccal sulcus is shallower than the lingual sulcus. The lingual sulcus is deeper. So if I load the material equally, a lot of excess will come here and this will become short. So I need to load the tray in another way where I make the material short here and long here. And even I could even build it with my finger slightly vertically to guide the material to go into the sulcus, not escape outside, as we have seen in the previous impression. So this material, if I'm going to work with it, it's now not warm. So I keep reheating the material each time I do some steps, because if I don't reheat, the material is not flowing anymore. It cooled down. The surface had cooled down. Even the core is a bit warm, but the surface had cooled down. It will not flow correctly. So once more, I'm going to load this area. So I've first done the stretch, a small amount of material here, more amount of material here. And then I mold the material with my finger, reducing the height of the buccal side while increasing the height in the lingual side, okay? So now this is ready to go inside the patient's mouth. Before going in the patient's mouth, I reheat it because I want to make sure that it's warm enough and it will flow readily. If I don't reheat it, it will wrinkle. You'll see a lot of wrinkles on the surface. It will be irregular and it will not be smooth. But once it's warm, it flows around the teeth. Okay? Stop.